see, I can get romantic. It's all up to you, what you wanna do.
I used to love him, leave him. Girl, it's something about you, think I'ma keep you. Yeah. Up in the wagon, I put the Jeep up, Jeep up. We living lavish, so kick your feet up, feet up. I met her in a club, all the ball is showing love. Can you party with a thug? I'm just trying to show you love. VIP, we got it packed. This is where the party at. You the one I wanna know. So tell me how it's supposed to go. Take a trip to the other side. Tell me if you're thinking otherwise. You're my boss, I wanna treat you. And you're tired of all the leeches. I'm in love with all your features. I'm in love till your knees weak.
Hey guys, Chelsea Coffee with the Coffee Break. So I received a free gift from Origins. It is a cleansing makeup removing jelly with willow herb. It came through Influencer. If you're a blogger and you're looking for ways to get started on product reviews and different things, I would definitely recommend signing up. So they sent over the jelly. I don't wear makeup very often, so I had to kind of wait until I actually like had a face full of makeup on. But the product was actually really great. It's something that I've kind of tried before. If you want to like look, you can kind of see. Oh, it's so translucent, you can't see it. There it goes, yeah. So it's basically a clear liquid jelly, and it's really cool because sometimes I've tried like lotion or different oils and I always kind of wondered if it was going to clog up my pores. So I really like that this is something that's very similar in terms of texture for removing makeup, only with an added benefit that I know that it's actually supposed to be for the face, that it won't clog my pores, and that it's something that I can use moving forward. So I'm actually really glad that they sent me this one because it's fantastic. My skin liked it, it looks good after, and it's nothing but a win. So check it out. It's definitely something I would recommend, and I'll talk to you later. Thanks for watching. Take care.